evaluated at 4. So two methods of computing f circle of g of x at c. So number 13. Teka, nag-compute ka ba sa papel or separate notepad?
Gisip na po ako. Okay. Nalo ko na.
So, part 1. Ah, or letter A. Actually, hindi G of computing G of X eh. Compute G of C. And use that number to find F of G of C. Pwede pakita mo naman yung substitutions. Okay. So, yan yung sa A. Yung sa B, paki-compute yung F circle G of X muna. Okay, and then simplify. Circle G. Teka. 5 times 2 is 10. So, 68, 75 plus 20. Ano yung 75 plus 20? Diba 3 times 25? So that's 75. So F circle G. So, bakit may substitution? And then okay. hard. Okay. Ano?
Sir?
Aha.
Magkaiba po ba yan? Yung third chart, malaking difference ng TC1.
Yung third edition kasi, kaya ko lang, kasi pinag-isipan ko, actually pinag-isipan ko pa rin kung may advantages at may disadvantages yun eh. Kasi, di ba, earlier edition, which means mas konti yung exercises.
Apo.
Tsaka slightly different yung order. Mas detailed yung chapter 1 niya kasi mas detailed eh. So, kung kailangan mo rin yung reference na ano.
Explanation.
Mas detailed yung chapter 1 niya. Ano yun? Yun yung pre-calculus part eh. Kasi, nag-a-assume dito na, I think, ano, parang kung ano, sa DC7, parang dumiretso tayo sa chapter 2 eh.
Pero ito sa amin, sir, may video ko ba? Ano mo pag mga video? Meron pong ganito, sir, eh. Ano po, the calculus with analytic geometry na fifth, sa likod, fifth po.
Fifth edition. Masyadong malaki, I think, ano, magkaiba yung
approach.
Yung pwede ako kasi third edition eh.
Apo.
So it's an earlier edition. Ang problema ko kasi sa later editions naman, may tendency yung later editions ng lahat ng textbooks na dumadami exercises. Na inisip ko kung reasonable ba na kung reasonable ba yung ganun kadami.
Okay po.
Ano ba ginamit ni Mickey? Yung inabuti naman ni Mickey, TC7 eh, I think.
Ah, TC7 po.
Kaya, check ko lang yung ano. That's number 13, no? Okay. Pero kasi may print copy din kasi kayo ng TC7 eh.
Opo.
So yun yung nice dyan eh. Yan eh. Lalabas yan. Kung add numbers, that's 30. Yung gagamitin ko lang yung third edition para lang sa lain nating exercises. If it's present in both TC7 and dun sa ano, gagawin natin. Para mas ano siya, para mas... Okay, so 5/3, no? Okay. So, yung 15 naman, tingnan mo dito. Compute F circle G, G circle F, F circle F, and G circle G, and determine the domains. Okay, so, preliminary work. Domain of F is equal to 2 to infinity. Okay. X squared minus 2. Domain of G is equal to all wheels. So 2 is. So, may apat na compositions na gagawin, di ba? F circle G, G circle F, F circle F, G circle G. Ito yung anong domains. Thank you. Kaya, ano kaling mga domains? Pwedeng gawin mo na kahit na hindi na yung ganyang ano, kahit na isuot ng R1. May isa pang notation for that eh.
Ano ba?
So just a simple R na may 1 na superscript. Kasi ang ibig sabihin niyan, yung real line niyan. Pagka R2, that means yung ordered pair na XY, where X and Y are all yung mga all possible values. So generalization siya. Okay, F circle to F. Okay, so number 17 naman. So check mo yung ano. So ito na naman tayo na ano no na kaya, hindi mo yung composition hindi ma-define dun sa I think kapag hindi defined dun sa origin sa first function sa function i-compose mo. So may mga ano kailangan magagawa mo yung from here to here to here. Pag walang bridge, ibig sabihin, hindi defined. may range. Domain lang. Number 17 lang. Square minus 6. G circle F is x square minus 10x. Bakit? Minus 20. Bakit minus 26 yung G circle F?
Ah. Ina.
Okay. So x square minus 2x. Bakit x? Tapos yung ano, yung g circle g, pwede pa kayo i-check.
Circle g.
Okay. Pani R1 siya.
Oh.
Bakit mo? Meron mo pong R2?
Oh, kapag ano, ordered pairs, yung Cartesian plane, yun yung R2. Yung space, that's R3.
Ah, so like, itong R1 po is like the one-dimensional line, number line?
It's the line. Okay, yun 19 naman. So, f of x is square root of x minus 2 and g of x is x square minus 2. Weather ngayon. TOST. Weather. Ah, may low pressure area pala. Kilometers east.
Di ba po kailangan ng derouting na po ito pag-aan?
Wala. Ganyan lang talaga siya. G circle F. Okay. Sige. Ngayon, tingnan natin yung mga domains. Yung ganito, remember na yung G circle F at saka F circle G, sequence of mappings yan. So you start from the domain of G, dadaling ka sa range ng G, and then yung value sa range ng G, yun yung ipa-plug in sa F, dun sa i-compose, di ba?
Opo.
Teka.
Yes, this is normal.
Teka, ha? F circle, F yan, no? Okay, 6 to infinity. So, yung F circle G naman. Okay. Ngayon, before we move on from here, gusto kong gawin mo yung naalala mo yung instructions dun sa yung kanina, yung evaluate the composition for 11 to 14 using two methods.
Evaluate po.
Evaluate G circle F using two methods. So gusto kong gawin mo dito ay evaluate G circle F at x equals 0. So what is G circle F at x equals 0?
Negative 4.
Two methods.
Uh-huh.
So G circle F. So using two methods. The first one is evaluate muna at and then plug into. So, yun. So, what is G circle of F evaluated at 0?
Circle F evaluated at 0.
So, first, kailangan natin i-evaluate yung F.
The second method muna po. So, 0 minus 4. Tsaka yung ano, F.
Hindi. Kailangan, mauna yung F. Kasi G circle of F. Ah. So, diba? So pag composition from evaluate, so gagawin mo map from the domain of F to the domain of G, and then G to yeah. So kailangan nating evaluate ano ba yung F of 0?
I have fallen into a trap.
Yeah.
Oh no.
So undefined, diba? So ibig sabihin yung composition hindi pwedeng ma-define at x equals 0.
No way. This is crazy po. This is honestly crazy. Wow, the meat is not actually real.
Nee, wag, kung ako sa'yo, wag ka muna mag-simplify. Iwan mo siya in unsimplified form. Yung direct substitution lang. Ano ba yung unsimplified form ng G circle of F? So, G circle of F is square root of x minus 2. So, sulat mo muna yung, ano, yung G circle of F this way. So, G circle of F is the quantity open parenthesis square root of x minus 2 close parenthesis and then square minus 2. Ngayon, kailan ba mag so mangyayari pag without ang sequence of substitution mo diyan, substitute mo muna sa loob ng square and then see if it's defined. Saka magse-square.
The mean pala is actually small.
So hindi ka so counted yung neg yung okay, 2 up to infinity. Yeah, that's G circle of F, no. Okay, yung sa C yung F circle of F. So, F circle of F. Okay na? Yung G circle of G, that's going to be 1. R1. Kaya check ko lang. 6 to infinity. Okay. Yung G circle of F is 2 to infinity. Ayun. So, okay na. So, 21 naman.
Screenshot.
circle F with negative things. And then domains.
I'm here. Sorry. Ngayon mag-copy. Kaya po mag-select?
Hindi ko alam yung ano eh. Di ba may ano yan? Windows Shift S?
Hindi po. Sa journal. Ayun na po mag-select.
Teka, pwede patingin. Yung select, di ba, yan yung katabi nung... Ganito. May gusto kang copyhin sa loob ng external?
Opo. Naka-select ko lang po siya pag click-click lang.
Pwedeng pa share ng screen mo?
Ayun po.
So, anong gusto mong i-select?
Ito po.
Di ba yung ano... So, pag single click, tapos, pwede kang gumawa ng selection box.
Ayaw nga po eh. Wait lang. Ayun. Magnets. Nagka-bug yata po sa magnet. Ring bullet po. Okay. May over zero ano ba to sa domain?
And then saka mo simplify. Yung unsimplified form, yan yung pwedeng magsabi siya kung may mga pwedeng kalokohan na mangyari.
Thank you.
this is 21. 0 to infinity. For B, okay, 0 to infinity, F circle F, that's real minus 0, and then for G circle G, okay, 0 to infinity, sige, 23 naman.
I think my Windows key is disabled. No, what happened? Mago na to.
Okay.
And unfortunately, R1 din.
R1 pa rin. Ayan.
Tada!
Okay. So, 25 naman. Tingnan mo yung instructions. So, at ano-ano yung ABC? Ano-ano yung mga papagawa? A, B, C.
E1.
Pansin mo na may mga tatlong compositions. So hindi lang dalawa. Kasi yung f of x square, x to x square, and then x square to into f, di ba? At saka yung letter d, x to negative x, and then negative x into f, and then the result into f again. So, kailangan mag-ingat sa domains niyan. Teka, wait. Pag kumuha ka ng square root, anong ibibigay sa yung anong sign dapat yan? Teka, pag kumuha ka ng square root, for example,
what if square root ko positive?
So, it's always positive. Diba? So, for example, pag ang substitute mo negative 3, ano dapat lalabas?
Wait. Magano naman? Mag-square naman po siya. So, positive pa rin yung x squared.
Mm-hmm. And then? So, absolute value of x. Okay. Teka. Square root of x times square root of x, di ba? Mm-hmm. Or x to the 1/4. Okay. Ngayon, tingnan natin yung letter B.
Letter B?
Ang, yeah. Ang f of x squared, that's square root of x quantity inside x squared, di ba? So, gawin mo yung ano, yung... So, you can think of that as a composition of two functions. Square root of x into x square. So if so ang itsura, so f of x quantity square is di ba, let g of x be equal to let g of x be equal to x square. So examine natin yung letter B. So for B, let g of x be equal to x square, and then yung f of, and then kasi may f, tapos ang f of x natin ay square root of x, no? So f of x is equal to square root of x. So g equal f function na f of x, yun na, f g circle f yan.
Oo.
So ano domain yan?
No.
Yeah, so 0 to infinity lies lang.
Then of the domain lies within the unsimplified.
Okay, ngayon, tingnan natin. F circle of F, ang domain niyan 0 to infinity. Yung F circle of F at negative X, it's negative infinity to 0. Okay. Number 27 naman. So, ang question sa 27 is, express this as a composition of two functions in two different ways. So let g of x be something, and then let f of x be something. para F circle G yung composition. Okay, so F circle G. So magana na yan.
Ha. Change variable type.
Okay, so 29. Okay, so F circle G is
Little is trying to get into my head faster, but I have a different strategy for this. I escaped factoring completely.
Okay, so if okay. Okay, so Yung 33, test whether the functions are odd or even or neither. And look at the graph. Include yung symmetric about the origin, no?
Ako kung malaman ko even or odd without looking at the graph.
Plug in negative x.
Oh.
Tapos check mo kung ibabalik ka sa original function or sa negative ng function. So for example, ang x square, pag nag-substitute ka ng negative x, x square pa rin. So ibig sabihin, kung ano man yung value dun sa positive side, yun din yung magiging value on the negative side. Pag nag-flip yung sign, ibig sabihin, reflected to the right, to the left, and then reflected downwards.
If neither, wala po. Neither.
If neither, wala. May mga ganong functions talaga eh. Okay, yung graph sa Desmos mo gawin. Kasi, ano yun? So, I think magagawa lang natin ng yung first question. So, plug in negative x for each function. So, a and b. So, what is f of negative x? So 33. So dalawang functions yan, no? So yung first, yeah. So ano yung f of negative x? Why you substitute? And then, pag simplify, it's just going to give you the same value. So f of x equals f of negative x. So the function is even. Okay, pwede pa i-graph yung 2x to the fourth minus 3x squared plus 1 sa Desmos. I think we'll end here kasi 6 p.m. na eh. Plus 1. Okay, tingnan mo yung graph niyan. Di ba reflected on the right? Yung graph on the right of the y-axis reflected on the left. So that's even. Yung isa pang example ng ano, pakita ko sa yung isa, just to, yung 5, tingnan mo yung G of, yung letter B, 5x to the 5th plus 1. Try yung graph mo dyan.
Plus 1. Magre-reflect po siya, negative po niya to.
Hindi siya reflected kasi dapat at negative x, negative lang yung value. Dito kasi may shifting upward eh. So for example, kung halimbawa 5x to the 5th, okay lang. Yun yung odd. Pero because of the plus 1, hindi mo na siya masulat as f of negative x is equal to negative f of x.
Oh, okay. So it's no longer odd na po.
Oh, so it's neither odd, hindi rin siya even. Okay? So may mga ganyan cases kasi. So ang test talaga diyan, dapat teka, kuha ko ng clean sheet. So ang test diyan ito. Before I go. So, if f of x is equal to f of negative x, even. If f of x, if negative f of x is equal to f of negative x, that's odd. Pag not, neither of these is satisfied, then it's neither. Ngayon, this is enough for functions. Yung graphs, may generalization yan eh. Kapag ang x, y, the same as negative x, y, that's even, di ba? So if you have an equation, substitute negative x. If you obtain the same equation, that's even.
So parang
negative x gives you x and then negative y at the end. Tapos, kapag ang substitution na ginawa mo, negative x, negative y, at ang binigay sa'yo ay x, yung original equation, it's symmetric about the origin. So, ito ang mga substitutions. Behavior of ganito lang. I think mas yung equation. So, we can write down an equation in general functional form as f of x, y is equal to 0. So, ito. So, equations can be written in this form. Some function of x, y is equal to 0. Ngayon, ang test ay kapag ang lahat ng negative x, if this is equal to f of x, y, so same, the equation you produce is going to be the same. Yun, even. If f of negative x, y gives you negative f of x, y, negative x, and that gives you x negative y. I think this is odd. Tapos kapag negative, nag-substitute ka ng negative x, negative y, and it's the same as f of x, y, it's going to be symmetric about the origin. Yung example niyan ay yung x square plus y square equals 5. Kapag nag-x goes to negative x, we get the same equation. So, it's even. I think mali yung terminology. It's not even odd. It's... That's wrong. Ang tamang terminology ay symmetric about the y-axis or reflected about the y-axis. Ito naman, symmetric about the, kasi pag nag-reflect siya about the origin, sorry, hanapin ko yung terminology dito. Kasi hindi ko na maalala yung tamang words eh. So, let's forget about this first. Pero may ganyang ano eh, may ganyang tests eh, na makikita mo kung reflected about the x-axis, reflected about the y-axis, or kapag... So, kung if you have a point, is it reflected here? Is it reflected here? Or is it reflect mapped here? Dun sa opposite side. May ganyang conditions eh. I'll have to look for examples pag ano. I think, iwan muna natin to dito. I think, balikan natin yan dun sa pagka binalikan natin conic sections. At saka yung functions of two variables. Okay?
Aba.
So, ito yung conditions. So, test mo yung conditions and graph.
Sige po.
Yeah, that's for number 33 until 37. Tapos pakita mo lang sa akin yan next Sunday.
Sige po.
Ah, sorry, next Sunday. Next Thursday. Okay, so we'll stop here. I'll see you again on Sunday. So, Sunday, physics naman tayo ulit. Bye-bye.
Sige po. Bye-bye po. Thank you.